Hi, I'm Matt Johnson, and this is the After Dark Envelope. Imagine if you could show a completely opaque envelope on both sides and also on the inside as having no holes whatsoever. Imagine then if you were to get a spectator to draw an image on one of your business cards and place this business card inside the envelope, sight unseen. Now imagine if you had a completely unobstructed view of the information on that business card, even though it's sealed inside the envelope. Well, imagine no more. This is After Dark. Once you've managed to read the spectator's mind and reveal the information on the business card that's inside the envelope, you are then able to prove that you are correct with 100% accuracy. Not only that, you can then show the envelope as being completely solid. It is now instantly reset and ready to go again. In this download, you're going to get complete video instruction from me on how to construct the After Dark envelope and also the routines you can do with it. You're also going to get 4 templates. Now, these templates already have the graphics included, so you simply print them out, cut them, fold them, glue them, and you're good to go. The custom graphics included on these envelopes allow you to do great routines. For example, you can ask somebody to draw a simple image, such as a smiley face or a house, and then do a drawing duplication to reveal the image. You might want to ask somebody to write a person's name, somebody that's special to them, a male or a female, and then divine who that person is and give a cold reading around that person. You might want to ask somebody to write a word, like car or apple, and then begin to reveal that word letter by letter. You may want to customize this yourself, so we're going to give you a template that is blank with a blank square on both sides. So draw any information in those squares to customize the routine for yourself. Finally, if you're familiar with the Dark Arts Envelope by Matt Mello, I'm going to show you how to make the After Dark envelope using your own envelopes. I'm Matt Johnson, this is After Dark, and you can download it right now.